अर्रहमान रहीम, गुड मॉर्निंग 10th क्लास. टुडे वी विल डिस्कस मसल्स एंड मूवमेंट, हाउ मसल्स आर इन्वॉल्व इन मूवमेंट. ओके, एक्चुअली देर आर डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ मसल्स एंड देर स्केलेटल मसल्स, दे आर मोस्टली इन्वॉल्व इन मूवमेंट. ओके, वी नो डैट वैन बोन्स मूव एट जॉइंट, दे प्रोड्यूस अ मूवमेंट. ओके, द मूवमेंट इन द बोन्स बेसिकली दे आर ब्रॉट अबाउट बाय द कॉन्ट्रेक्शन ऑफ स्केलेटल मसल्स. एंड दीज मसल्स वी हैव डिस्कस, दीज आर अटैच विद बोन बाय अ टेंडन्स. एंड ओके ओके, नाउ दीज हाउ दीज स्केलेटल मसल्स आर इन्वॉल्व इन द मूवमेंट. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, दिस स्केलेटल मसल्स which we will discuss is in our today's class is bicep and triceps. One end of the skeletal muscle is always attached to the immovable bone. For example, here this is the immovable bone and this point is known as origin. Okay, this is called as origin, where muscles or skeletal muscle is attached with the immovable bone. This immovable bone is known as origin. Okay, and other end of the skeletal muscle is attached with movable bone. For example, here this arm have two bones and one of the end of the skeletal muscle is attached to this bone. So this point is known as insertion. So one end of the bone is attached to the movable bone, which is known as insertion, and other end of the skeletal muscle is attached with the immovable bone, which is known as origin. Okay, actually what happened, when a muscle is stimulated by a nerve impulse, it contract or get shorter and it pull, and then due to this contraction it pulls the this movable bone, and due to this movement will occur. Okay, now the skeletal muscles, they are always work in the form of pairs, and this is known as antagonists. Okay, skeletal muscles are usually work in the form of pairs, and this pair are known as antagonists. Now what is antagonist? In antagonistic pair, both muscles do opposite job. It means if one muscles contract, other will relax, and if one relax, then other will contract. So this phenomena is known as antagonism or antagonistic action. Okay, mostly when a muscle contract and bend the joint, it is known as flexor. Okay, that muscle is known as flexor when it contract and it bend the joint. We will discuss this how and take place in bicep and tricep in detail. Okay, now when this flexor muscle they bend, this movement is known as flexion. Okay, similarly when a muscle contract and straighten the joint, it is known as extensor muscle, and this movement is known as extension. Okay, now we will discuss how bicep and tricep they act as an antagonistic pair. Okay, bicep is a flexor muscle. It means it bends the joint. Okay, and it is present on the front of the upper arm. This diagram shows the bicep and tricep. This is bicep muscle, which is present in the front of the arm, and it is a flexor muscle. Similarly, this is tricep muscle, which is present at the back of the arm, and it is extensor muscle. Okay, basically what happened, when this bicep muscle it contract, this tricep muscle relax, and then what happened, these muscles, then they bicep contract and this tricep relax, then this arm will bend and it will move up, and this This is known as this bicep is flexor muscle, and this phenomena is known as flexion. When you fold your arm, okay? In this process, your bicep contract and tricep relax. And now, because both these muscles, they do opposite job, this process is known as antagonism. Similarly, when you straighten your arm, what happened? Bicep relax and tricep relax, and this movement is known as extension. Okay, and now this joint is straightened. Okay, that's how when you straighten your arm, your bicep is relaxed and tricep is contract. Okay, so these muscles, they act opposite job and they work as antagonistic pair. Similarly, in our body, there are different antagonistic pairs, and they provide different types of movement of our skeletal system. Now learn this topic. This is important regarding papers. Ke sabse important hai. Okay, Allah Hafiz.